Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to join the one server in Minecraft Pocket Edition, and it shows it appears you are unable to connect to your network. Please check your connection. So how to fix this issue? So my point of view, this is 100% occurs due to the network connection, which means that your mobile data network or Wi-Fi network not working properly. So anyway, if you are a Wi-Fi user, first of all check your Wi-Fi router indicators if all the lights are glowing green color or not. So if maybe it shows any red color signal, problem with your fiber cable, so first of all check it. So at same time, if you use mobile data network, just one time reset all the network settings. So once you've done these processes, so next you can open that Minecraft settings. So here you can click to access profile settings and slightly scroll down and then change this option from auto update unlocked packs. But in my device it is default set to on with Wi-Fi only, but I try to change this option to on with Wi-Fi or cellular data, and also enable this option use cellular data. So once you've done these processes, finally one more time I try to join that new server. But friends, now this time you can see I successfully joined this new server. So now this time it does not show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box. And thanks for watching.